Oh, this is a little too hot. Much better. I'm gonna call Taylor. Ring.
Hello?
Hey, Taylor.
Yeah?
Hey, I was wondering if you wanted to go in on to swim later?
Sure, what time?
I don't know, 3, 2?
2:30.
2:30, okay. Bye.
Bye.
Gotta clean my hair.
Madison.
There you are.
I just got here.
It's been forever. You've like took a long time.
You want me to jump in?
Yeah. Come on.
Okay.
Woo! Good day for a dip in the sea. Oh my gosh, what is that? Wait, I've seen her before. Isn't that that one girl? What's her name? Taylor? Aren't you Taylor?
Noah blowing nuts?
Taylor, I'm not fooling around.
Please don't tell anyone.
Tell anyone? If anyone found out, you'd be some sort of science experiment. I mean, that's just bad.
So you won't tell?
Of course I won't. So, gotta go. Oh my gosh, what happened? Hey. So, you wanna go get a drink? Okay, Destiny, Melissa, I had enough of you guys. Leave me alone.
What do you mean?
No, we're not gonna leave you alone. I mean, don't you love me? Melissa, I hate you. Okay? Come on. Oh, come on. What?
Don't you just love her?
Exactly. I'm gorgeous. No, you're not, Melissa.
Then who is gorgeous? Me?
Neither. Destiny, no. No, gosh. Fine. Let's just leave. You know you want it. The camera! No way. You want it too?
Maybe.
Maybe?
Well, I want you.
No. Get away.
Why should I?
Because. Don't have time for you. Oh my. Oh my gosh. I hate the ocean.
I know.
It's probably filled with gross
fish.
Fish.
How am I gonna get out of here?
I don't know. Whatsoever.
What are we gonna do?
I don't even know.
Oh.
I really wish something will happen.
I know.
Wait.
Hmm.
Cave. See it. It's over there.
Come on. Yeah. Swim.
Hi, Faith.
Hi, Claire.
I'm sorry. I'm kind of a little down.
Why?
I had to quit the ballet team today.
Why? You love ballet, don't you?
Yeah, but it's too dangerous, especially when we have water at our concert.
Why would you guys use water on stage?
I don't know, for like a cool effect, Miss Kim says.
How stupid. Sorry to quit.
Well, you know it's gonna like happen one of these days. So, what do you want to do on this beach shore?
Oh, hi guys.
Oh, I remember you. Your name is...
Kyle.
Kyle, hi. Hi, I'm Claire, if you don't remember.
Yeah, and you're Faith, right?
Yeah, I'm Faith.
Oh, so, hi. Oof.
Hi.
Hey, it's Kate, Madison. Guys?
Yeah?
I saw Melissa and Destiny fall into the ocean, and they said they found nowhere out, and I saw them swim into a cave that kind of looks like the cave in the moon pool.
Should we go?
But don't see us!
I mean, on land, not in the water. Walk to it.
The cave, I tried already. The cavern there's closed, somehow.
Then we have to leave him alone. Where's Taylor?
I don't even know. Well, it's just us three for now. Can you turn me off, Faith?
Yeah.
Thank you, Faith.
Yep.
Alright, so... what do you want to do now? Oh, yeah, right. Wait, isn't it a full moon tonight?
It was last night, wasn't it?
No, that was a month ago.
Oh. Yeah, then it is tonight.
Oh, God. We gotta get away from it before that happens. It's starting to get sunset.
Let's have a sleepover at my house.
Okay. Why do we need to sleep over her house? We need to go now. It's
sunset.
Yeah,
let's go.
So why did you say sleep over at your house?
I meant let's go now to have a sleepover at my house.
Well, let's go down and just...
I know, that's what I'm saying, come on!
Okay! Okay, so you're a mermaid?
Yeah.
A little strange.
I know, but that's not all of it.
What do you mean?
Watch.
What? Kyle.
Yeah, each mermaid comes with powers. I didn't mean to blow him away.
So it's like a...
a gift.
A gift?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
But you and me are the only ones that know, so...
you... okay, so you... okay.
Yeah.
Taylor?
Yeah, Claire?
Come quick! Melissa and Destiny went into the moon pool and we need your help. It's a full moon.
Oh. I'll be back. Let's go.
Okay.
I'll come on. Later.
Gotta follow them. Oh my gosh. It's a cave.
It's a pool.
A pool of water?
A cave pool?
Cave pool?
Pool cave? I don't know. What now?
This is all Daniel's fault.
I know. But he totally loves us.
Yeah.
What are those?
I don't know. Oh, we got you guys out. I mean, we didn't get you out, but...
as we're already out?
Taylor, Claire, Madison, Faith? What are you?
Costumes.
Don't come in here. What's you can't that? Tell us what to do.
We can give you advice, though.
I'm going in there. I don't listen to you guys.
Yeah.
No, don't go in here. The full moon's over our head. Hurry up.
Come out.
Oh, my gosh. Got this. Something. All right.
Come on, Madison.
Okay.
Okay, is the moon over yet?
No, it's still bubbling.
What's gonna happen to us?
Wait, it is not bubbling yet. There it is. Blow back. What are you guys doing? So cold. So cold.
I got it.
It's over. It's over. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
What was that for? Don't tell anyone.
You're not the boss of us.
Yeah.
Just don't tell anyone, please.
Please, guys. Please.
Come on, guys, let's go.
How are we gonna get out of here?
I don't know. Well, there's no exit way except for the way they came.
Okay.
Time to go.